subscribe to my channel. Tap bell icon for new video updates.
Welcome to GLOBEMECH. So today we will discuss about footing. So let's get started. So first footing. So what is footing? So introduction. The structure which are located below the ground level is referred as the substructure or foundation structure. So most of the structures built by us are made up of reinforced concrete only. The part of the structure above ground level is called superstructure, whereas the part of the structure below the ground level is called substructure. So in our case, it is foundation structure. Foundation is that part of the structure which is in direct contact with the soil. Footings is also known as foundations. Here, these footings transfers the vertical loads, horizontal loads, moments and other forces to the soil. So generally the loads applied on slabs, that means about whatever the load coming on the slabs in buildings are transferred to soil or transferred to soil through first beams, next columns, next footings. So as you can see, so from this figure, so if you consider this one as a ground level, generally this one is a ground level, so the structure above this ground level is called as superstructure. The structure below this ground level is called substructure or foundation structure. So in this figure you cannot see that substructure. Okay, next, what are the important purposes of foundation? So mainly, first thing, it is used to transfer forces from superstructure to form soil below. Second one, to distribute stresses uniformly on footing soil using footing. Second, next, third one, or to develop an anchor. Anchor means safety. To develop an extra safety. For what purpose? Stability purpose. Against overturning, that means the superstructure may get overturned because of loads. So in order to prevent that overturning effect, this foundation is very much useful. And the last one, to provide an even surface for smooth construction of superstructure. Next, types of foundations. Here, based on the position with respect to ground level, footings are classified into two types. So one is shallow foundations and second one is deep foundations. So let's talk about shallow foundations. First one, so shallow foundations. Shallow foundations are provided when a required SPC of soil is available at a relatively short depth below ground level. That means, so from this figure, the upper part here, upper layer of the soil, if this soil has a good or adequate SPC to hold or to withstand the load of the superstructure, in that situation we use shallow foundations. That means soil should be good with high SPC. Here the ratio becomes DF by B is less than 1. That means here DF means depth of footing and B means width of footing. Here the depth is always less than width of the footing. So next we talk about deep foundations. In deep foundation, deep foundations are provided when required SPC of soil is available at larger depth below ground level. That means in upper layer we will not find that much of good SPC. That means whatever the SPC we need, that we cannot get it from the top layer. So in that situation we go further at larger depths if we get a good SBC to withstand the load of the superstructure, we consider deep foundation designs. Here, the ratio always DF by B is greater than or equal to 1. That means our depth of footing is always greater than the width of footing. In next videos, we will discuss about types of shallow foundations, types of deep foundation, and design of this footing with complete steps. So if you like this video, please hit like button, share with your friends, and subscribe to this GLOBEMECH YouTube channel. Thank you.
Subscribe to my channel.